Jacqueline and welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're gonna learn dream catchers because
this video is just for the explanation. I will explain the choreography step by step and then practice it with the counting. I have a separate video for the slow music tutorial. The link is in the description below. I dance in front of the mirror, so you just need to follow me like you're in the dance class. Feel free to replay any parts you want and adjust the speed using the YouTube settings based on your own preference. And follow me on my Instagram and TikTok for more cover videos. Now, let's just get started.
Alright, so we're gonna start from just a little bit before the chorus from this part. 조금 더 멋지게 보여 조금 몸짓 내가 느낄 수 있게 be 'cause I like you. And then we go to the chorus. So this part, let's start from the back. So first you wanna have your arms up like this, just make a V. And then we're gonna walk to the front 4 times. First with the left, we go left, right, left. Now right, just close and arms down, just cross like this and touch your cheeks. Okay, so let's go again from the back. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then from here, we slide to the right, to the left. So, your arms from here, you just wanna open like this, just pull, do it with your fingers, close like this. And then from here, right, left, up. So when you bring your arms up, you wanna push with your shoulders too. So push, push like that, together with the hands, we go hop, hop. Okay, so this is 4, 5, 6, and now 7. Just go down like this, cross your arms just over your head, and you wanna have your fingers open like this. And you wanna have your weight more on your left, your right foot just slightly touching the floor. So you wanna have your hip to the left too, like this. So this is 6 and then 7, this pose, and then 8 and. So from here, you just wanna open to the chest and then cross to your shoulders. And your legs, step right open, left just close. Okay, so until here is the pre-chorus. Let's try again from the back with the counting. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and like that. Now we're going to the chorus. We go 1, 2, 3, 4. So from here, you just want to open your left leg and bring your hip around. Okay, so bring your hip around to the left, and your hands from here, you just want to go down like this at the side, just touch like this, and you want to lean forward too with your body. So from here, 1 and then 2. So from here, you just want to open your arms and then go to the back like this. Okay, so this is 2 and then 3, 4, just the head going to the right, and at the same time, you want to bring your weight more to the right, bend your right leg like this. Okay, so from here we go 1, 2, 3, 4, and then from here we go 5, 6, 7, 8. So after this, you wanna have your left leg in and then right leg go around to the back and then left leg up, okay? So from here, 3, 4, we go and 5, 6. Now left leg down, right leg in the back, just kick. And at the same time, you wanna twist your body, bring your left shoulder open like this and looking to the left to your head, hop, like that. Together with the leg, we go hop. Okay, so this is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then right leg go to the right like this, open, and now left of your hands from here, from the left, bring it to the right and bend your knees, your hip to the right too, hop, like that. Okay, so this is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now from here we go and 1, 2, 3, and 4. So from here, you wanna bring your hands again to the left and then slide to the left, hop. Your hands like this, left hand under your chin, right hand just at the side. Okay, so this is 8 and 1, and then 2 and 3 and. Just do some little steps, we're moving to the right. So right, left, and then from here, just the head left like that. So you wanna quickly looking to the left and then quickly coming back again to the front. Okay, so this is 8 and 1, 2 and 3 and 4. Okay, now from here we go 5, 6. So this part, just step back with your right, cross like this, and then left. So step back, step back. We're going to the left, and your hands from here, left hand just to the back, right hand just in front of your mouth. Close your fingers like this from the pinky to the thumb. Okay, so close, and then from here, curl inside, and then go to the side of your mouth like this. So this is on count of 5, 6, like that. Okay, so from here, 4, 5, 6, and then 7, 8, and. Just the same as the one in the beginning of the chorus. Okay, so this is 5, 6, cross, and then open, cross again. Until here is the first half of the chorus. Let's try it again from the beginning until this part with the counting. So from the back, from here, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and. Now we're going to the second half of the chorus. From here, 7, 8, and we go 1, 2, and 3, 4, and. So this part is just the same. You wanna turn your hip to the left like this with your hands going down, and then from here is different. Left, right, close, and then from here, right leg to the back, cross your arms in front like this. You wanna punch left hand on top and then bring your arms up together. So this is 1, 2, and 3, and then 4, and. So this part, right hand down, left hand down with your palms facing to the back, just at the side of your face like this. And you wanna move your way to the back when you have your right hand down. So like this, and your hip to the right too. Now from here, left hand down, hip to the left too. But you wanna keep your weight on your right leg, okay? So this is 3, and then 4, and, okay? Then from here we go 5, 6, 7, so. From here, you just wanna have your hands together from down here, pushing up, covering your mouth, okay? So this is 5. So from here, you wanna wave a little bit like to the front, go up like this, and then from here, right leg close. Now, just go to this pose again, okay? So from here, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7. Now from here, let's continue. We go 7, 8, and. Okay, so after 7, now 8, and just open to the chest and cross to the shoulders like this. And you just wanna have your legs stay like this. So just straight, just stand straight like this. 7, 8, and then from here, same thing as before, hands going down like this, and go down like this at the side, and you just wanna turn. So, hop. Like that. So this is 7, 8, and turn. Okay, the counting 7, 8, and 1, and then 2. So on count 2, you already facing to the front again, and you wanna pull your right hand to the side like this, just in front of your face. Okay, so 7, 8, and 1, 2, and then 3. Same thing as before, 4, and now 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is the same. 3, 4, and 5. You step to the front. So 5, and then 6. You open your arms, and then 7, 8. Left hand to the back, right hand just go up like this. From down here, bring it up. Okay, and you wanna keep walking when you do the hands. So from the turn, hop, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. On count 7, you stop walking. Okay, so we finish everything. Now let's try it again from the second half of the chorus first. From here, and then this part. Okay, with the counting. 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. Right now, let's try it from the top until the end with the counting. But if you want to try it with the music, you can check out the slow music tutorial. The link is in the description below. Okay, so let's start from the back. Seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, and four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. Alright guys, thank you so much for learning from this tutorial. I hope you found this helpful for you. And please subscribe to the channel, like this video, and share it to your friends too. Also, please follow me on my Instagram and TikTok at Kathleen Charm. If you finish learning from this tutorial and you post your cover, you can just tag or mention me. I'll be happy to give you a like. So, see you in the next video. Bye-bye.